And welcome. I'm glad you have joined us for AZ-900 Microsoft Azure Fundamentals. Imagine this, you're suddenly asked to migrate your company's on-premises services to the cloud fast. Where do you start? How do you ensure security while keeping costs under control? And which services will actually solve your business challenges? These are real-world questions IT professionals face every day. Without a solid foundation in cloud concepts and Azure services, the task can feel overwhelming. That's exactly why this course exists, to give you the confidence and knowledge to tackle these scenarios. I'm Alexandra Zakharova, Senior Technical Trainer and AI Cross Lead at Microsoft. I specialize in Azure Cloud Solutions and Azure AI Services, and I'm delighted to be your instructor for this course. If you would like to connect, you can find me on LinkedIn via aka.ms/Alexandra. The AZ-900 Azure Fundamentals exam is a great opportunity to demonstrate your understanding of essential cloud concepts, Azure services, workloads, security, privacy, and pricing. This is a foundational course. So our goal is to introduce you to the core concepts, not to make you an expert overnight, but give you the clarity you need to move forward. This course is divided into three sessions. In the first session, we will cover the basics of cloud computing and core Azure concepts. The second session will be split into two parts. The first part focuses on Azure architecture and networking, while the second part dives into Azure storage, identity, access and security. Finally, in the third session, we'll explore Azure management groups, compliance, resource management, and monitoring services. All the materials we will cover aligns directly with the free learning pass on Microsoft Learn, and the slides you see today are based on that content. If you plan to take the AZ-900 exam, which I highly encourage, you won't need to implement these concepts in Azure during the test. Instead, you will need to identify and describe them. To earn certification, you will need a score of 700 out of 1,000 points. And I will share tips along the way to help you succeed. One of the best tips I can give you is to take advantage of the Microsoft Learn platform. It's free, self-paced, and designed to reinforce everything we cover in this course. So let's get started.